Hey everyone, this is a quick demonstration video for a Delta Lab Timeline DL4. This is a true analog delay, chorus, flange, doubling unit. These are pretty amazing units. They date from around the early 70s, and they are a true VCO-based analog delay. They differ from a lot of the delays that you find out there. This one can get some really crazy sounds. When I was a freelance engineer and I did a lot of freelancing in the Southeast at recording studios, I would find this exact unit in a lot of pretty big studios in Nashville. And you know, like I said, mostly because of the great sounds you can get from it. This one is displaying some issues. One of the problems I've noticed is that the input volume control is either on or off. It seems to be stuck in around the mid setting, so you can't vary the input. Now, it does have a low and high impedance input in the back, so the good thing is it's not completely stuck open all the way at the top. It's kind of somewhere in the middle. It also has an output volume control on the back, so that's not the biggest thing in the world, the worst thing in the world. You can, you know, control the input so it's not distorted or so low. The other thing is that in some of the settings, this is making some weird noises. I've heard on some forums that it's memory related and that it can be fixed. But, you know, you still can get some great sounds from this. And once you set it at a certain sound, it's fine. So it'd be good, really good for recording studio work and stuff. But let's go ahead. I'm going to run some vocals through it and you can kind of hear what it does.
About your plans to make new with some other guy you knew before. Between the two of us, God, you know I love you more. It took me by surprise, I must say, when I found out yesterday. But you know that I heard through the grapevine, now would you be mine?
That's the feedback. And this is the source.
I'm just about to lose my mind.
That's dry.
Honey, well.
And that's the source and mix of the delay and the dry signal. This is the delay function right here. It determines the length of the delay.
But these tears I can't hold inside. Losing you within my life, you see.
Or a slap ass.
How you mean that much to me? You could have told me yourself that you love someone else.
Now you control the delay time with this button here. It's more of like a slap back. And this is shorter. So yeah, the source, basically the wet dry button works, volume knob works like it should, the feedback works, the delay factor works, and all these functions work. So those are the echoes. Let me go ahead and bring it back and I'll show you some of the choruses and flanges and what you can do with all this. It's like a doubling flange. And that's obviously more of a flange sound. There's also an auto mode you can put it in.
I know a man
That's obviously Flange.
But these tears I can't hold inside. Losing you within my life, you see. Cause you mean that much to me. You could have told me yourself that you loved someone else instead. I heard through the grapevine. Not much more would you be mine.
Yeah, as you can see, you can get some amazing sounds from this. You really can. It was very popular back in the day, and you know, still very usable today. Now there's an auto mode where it'll automatically flange, and you can see that this is moving back and forth. And you can control the speed by right here.
If it's true, please tell me this.
Automatically modulate.
Do you plan to let me go for the other guy you loved before? Don't you know I heard it through the grapevine? Not much longer would you be mine, baby. I heard it through the grapevine.
So that's the auto mode where it flips back and forth on its own.
Honey, honey, I know whoever's God, you know I love you more.
Let's get it back to a delay.
It took me by surprise, I must say. When I found out yesterday, don't you know when I heard it through the grapevine? Not much more.
Obviously pretty crazy, you know? And then you can just go back to a regular delay by turning all these down. That's just a regular delay. You can shorten them.
You could have told me yourself that you love someone else instead. I heard through the grapevine.
Turn the feedback up.
Not much more would you be mine.
And then there's also phase control.
Through the grapevine.
And EQing the delay.
But lose my mind.
But yeah, you know, it still works. You could still get some great sounds out of it. You know, why it's having issues with the input control and some of the settings starts making weird noises. I'm not 100% sure, but definitely still usable. Really great unit. But anyways, thanks for watching.
If it's true, please tell me then.